We all get stuck from time to time in our lives, and to get unstuck, we have to stop making bad bargains. What's a bad bargain? When you lose more than you gain. Now, I'm not saying the goal in life should be always to get more than you give, but lose is the word I used. And losing something is different than giving generously. And taking is something altogether different again. It's time to stop making bad bargains with yourself, with other people, and with life. Let's talk about the first and the worst. The first bad bargain we make is when we complicate our lives. When we complicate our lives, we always lose more than we gain. The worst bad bargain we make is any time you pretend you are someone other than your own wonderful self. If you have to be less than yourself for someone to like you, care about you, love you, or want to work with you, you are losing more than you are gaining and making a very bad bargain every single time. Are you on the cusp of making another bad bargain? Step back and reconsider.